So, welcome back to part 5 of Eco Game Multiuser, the Ecomaniac. I just upload part 4. So, I was thinking I'd just walk around. I need to clean. I was cutting wood to, I don't know, it's west or south. But I was cutting wood and I'll go and clean up. And I'll maybe go into digging in this hill. And I can mining a bit stone. There was some stone close to here I can get more wood. So. And yes, but we back, and I don't know what do I just like to play more. And it's dark as always. Have this mountain house property we claimed far, far, far away. We could go there, and I have my workbench in my inventory. That's a bit stone, not much. But we are 100 meters for the property. And I'm just buzzing around. I was did not know I would be diving, but I took get some sea plant up. But I will go to the mountain house and work a bit there. So we are back, and I have a working bench with me, and I will try to clean the property so I can build a small house. I think I would try to flatten my property so it's more easy to build a house or stuff. So I would digging a bit. Thank you. You can see to the left the name of the land, say Trucker Ocean Landing. This is what I'm trying to look. What is my land? Now I am out. It looks like I can take one more square. But now it's dark, so it's a bit hard to work when it's dark, but we can dig a bit. I don't know, but I don't want to miss, this would be a nice mountain hut, so I will not dig in the ground and change everything. So should better build my property instead of go and play here. So we do that. So it's a lot more easy to build a house here. There's plenty of wood, but I'll not cut the trees around here, so I'll go a bit away. So the shape of the property is finish. Actually, this is the floor. And I think I will make it 3 walls high, because then there should be room for the research table. But I will keep on building a bit. I think I should go get the bit stone. build a repair table so I can repair my tools. And there's plenty of wood and stone, so I don't need to worry about anything here. But I will not destroy the stones just up here. I'll just go a bit away. But that is true, this is the ego world. Everything I do can never be done. When I destroy these rocks, they will be gone forever. And if I dig a lot in the ground and dig something crazy and put all over, it will be like that for always, until someone repair it. So everyone have an impact on this world, how we use it. So I think we just take what we need. So, but this is the point of the game maybe. But so it's actually, it's not just a child's game. It's actually, it's, it's actually good idea, and it's a game I will play in the future, of course, and keep it updated. But I will get more rocks. So that is true, the stones I destroy now will never get back in this world. I have destroyed and used it, so they will never get back. But I don't know about the trees, if the tree grow up again. But I'm still new to this game. So I need to cut some wood. But there's wood all over. But I will not destroy all the trees here. This is why I like it. So I'm gonna walk away and cut some wood, like I took the stone a bit away. So we got some wood, and I will take a short break, and I cannot really work here without daylight because it's so many trees and dark, and I will look after the nature here. But actually that is true, everything I destroy here will be gone forever in this world. So with someone crazy miner like I did in my hygge world, I was digging 5,000 stones just for fun in a big pile, then I would have destroyed everything. So I should not do that in a public eco world, because I will destroy the something. Anyway, I will take a small break, bathroom and cola maybe, and I'll be back. So I'm a kind of back. I got the bathroom and cooler, and it's about 4 o'clock Sunday, and I have not sleep yet. Like 30 hours, but I'm okay. I'm not smoking cigarettes, I'm not drinking alcohol, I don't drink coffee. So, but I like, really like this game, what path, direction the game have. The idea of a public world, where every citizen players have an impact on the world. So if you act stupid and go mining 3 weeks and destroy a big area, you will never recover it again. So, but I think I will work a bit more here, and then I think this is part 5, and part 4 is, I upload part 4, it must be finished. But I would like to have some progress on this property we already have, but we even not finished with the floor, so I'm not going to build a house today. I don't think so. It take many hours, but I would like to finish the floor and some walls maybe. So it looks like I could cover part of the house in dirt too, so the house is not so visible. But I think I will make it in three walls high. But the 2 walls high will fit more here. But I could make a very small cabin with 2 walls high and make a porch. But I have to think about it when I can see the floor, and then I can find out what I do. So it's a nice view. My bench should not stand inside, it could stand in front of the house on the porch, then I could enjoy the view. And when I get some more claims for the property, I could expand, just to keep the nature, I could expand a little bit around my house, so I could keep the nature here. Of course, every player could come here and cut all the trees and destroy everything around my house. But I will keep on working a bit on this property. We have to do some digging on this property, and then I have to craft more of this logs, square logs, to put as a floor. But that's too bad, there's not more textures. There should be 20 textures, dark wood, light and mahogany and teak and all kind of wood. But there's only one kind of textures right now, but maybe they will change that later. But we have some light again, and I will do some more work. is very simple to dig, but actually it takes pretty long time, because when you dig, then you get some dirt, and the dirt is not just going away. You have to think where to put all the dirt, so that's a work too. The dirt is not just going away, it's still there. You have to put it somewhere.